are two Mexican records, one in 2008 in 80 meter hurdles with 11.85 and one in 2011 with 13.78 in 100 meter hurdles, my personal best. Also, I have one record in Juegos Centroamericanos Escolares y el Caribe with 14.11 in 2011 in Panama, being first place, and in 2009 in the same event, silver medalist. I went to the World Youth Championships in Lille, France. I've been 2 times CONADIP national champion and 3 times national gold medalist.
My personal goal, being part of a US team and college, is to have a major in engineering and improving my skills as an athlete trying to reach a higher level. Also, going to the US gives me the opportunity to learn a new culture, meet new people, and become a better person.
Thank you. about us.